I think it's terrific that I'm the first woman to win the Singapore Water Prize, because women can contribute significantly to the field, and they are in a minority at the moment, and perhaps this will help change things for the better. We women do have the ability to contribute significantly, and I'd like to say that it's been shown pretty widely that the intelligence genes do not reside on the Y chromosome.